I'm Ruthie Polinsky reporting for STL TV, and tonight I am at the Mandarin Lounge in the Central West End, celebrating the one-year anniversary of Gazelle magazine. Tonight we will be speaking with Sila Hall, the publisher of Gazelle, as well as some of the other very influential people who have made this magazine a huge success. I'm here with Sila Hall, the publisher of Gazelle magazine. Sila, talk to us about the past year. How has this magazine become such a success?
It's just been phenomenal. We have an amazing group. Everybody just puts their head together. We are surrounded by so much going on in St. Louis, so it makes it really easy for us. And our focus is obviously women, so sharing their stories with everybody else just makes you feel like, you know, our whole thing is we need to give each other hope. And so through their stories of empowerment, we are able to do a lot of that. Plus, we have a lot of fashion and style too, because you have to be sassy. For all my chicks in the club, who knows how to cut a rug? If you're a bad girl, get at me, bad girl. Hurt me, baby. Shake it in the way. I am definitely here to support this wonderful magazine and to support Sila, who is such a gorgeous, beautiful woman. How fortunate we are to have this right here in St. Louis.
There ain't much more I can say, but I need a bad girl. Bad girl. And yeah. So great and so much fun. Such a great thing to be a part of from the beginning.
It's a great magazine. It really is. Sila and the whole team have done such a great job. It's filling a niche. It's contributing great to the region, and I'm excited to watch them grow.
I know Sila personally, and she asked me if I would do this for her, and so I have two of my three restaurants cater here tonight. One is Coastal Seafood, so you got the oysters and the salmon tartare there, and Barcelona, which a lot of people know, in Clayton, is doing the paella. Everyone look the same, but take a look at my dame. She take that hypnotic allergy. There ain't much more I can say, but I need a bad girl. Bad girl. Yeah.
If you're a bad girl, get at me, bad girl.